But somewhere, in some comment I read, somebody mentioning it to me that in this movie there is a very, very serious mother sentiment, okay? So that kind of went out of my mind. But when this song dropped, I was like, oh yes, somebody did mention this to me. So I'm here and I'm curious to react to this.
Oh, okay.
Why did you stop? Oh. But I think there's a small young guy's face which popped up. I think it is Dhruva Sarjasa's that 33 kilo lost look. Okay, I probably guess it's a happy situation, but what was my guess or what was running on my mind was like, on my life, no, in your way, my way, ain't giving up on my kind of make and the bay, doing it all alone. It's time I show you all my theremin. The clock is ticking and flipping and shaking, breaking, but damn, I'm living. I ain't a smoke for it, ain't a drink, a dream, dope for it, ain't a faker, ain't a kind of a just a human, ain't a top for it, ain't a flop for mediocre, ain't a pleaser, ain't a teaser, peacemaker, ain't a popper, ain't a flying pill, glass of red, ain't a hypocrite, ain't a rude, blunt talker, and I'm over the clear, I'm governing you, welcome to be my second name, me and the water, but it's a little bit, I don't mean to do it. Welcome, I'm sure I'm also nice BC, but I'm also nice Mr. Earphones. So welcome back to my channel. Now I've reacted to Pogaru title track and Karabu and Semathivara. Everything reacted, done and dusted, reacting to all the updates of this movie. I'll drop all the links in the description below. Please do check them out. And these are the thumbnails, okay? So please do check it out, is what I would say. But somewhere in some comment I read somebody mentioning it to me that in this movie there is a very, very serious mother sentiment, okay? So that kind of went out of my mind. But when this song dropped, I was like, oh yes, somebody did mention this to me. So I'm here and I'm curious to react to this. It's a very small song. The name of the song is Jeeva Kottavalu, which means the person who gave you your life, is what I'm guessing. Jeeva Kottavalu is what I'm so sorry if I'm pronouncing it wrong. So okay, let me not go furthermore and trying to pronounce it and messing it up, so I'm sorry, okay? And having said that, let's go react to this. But before that, two small requests. This channel is not just for reactions and reviews. I do a lot of independent works as well. Please do check that out as well and give me your support and love. Where can you find it? The links will be in the description below, or please check the playlist. You can find it. And my second request is My Candid Diary is my second YouTube channel. Subscribe to that as well. There's going to be loads of fun content over there. You will love it. So subscribe to that channel as well. And subscribe to this channel as well, is what I would say. And go straight into reacting to Pogaru Mother Sentiment song. Here we go. Let's do this. Yo! BC Bottom!
Oh, okay.
Why did you stop? Oh. Okay, why did you stop? Dude, it was just picking up. It sounded kinda happy to me. But somewhere I'm thinking, okay, I probably guess it's a happy situation, but what was my guess or what was running on my mind was like, thinking of what this character is being portrayed as, you know, Dhruva Sarjasa's character. He looks like a thug and a rugged person. I believe he's this thug guy who's alone, he doesn't have a family and stuff, but suddenly there comes a point when he realizes he has a family and he has a mother, and probably when he sees his mother for the first time, I think this song will start. I don't know why I'm getting this feeling, okay? Probably he's living with the entire assumption that he's all alone, you know, he has no family, and then all of a sudden there something happens where, you know, he gets to know that he has a mother, and you know, that first time when he looks at his mother, I think he gets this feeling, or the song starts is what I'm guessing, and the way the beat, that's where the song was picking up, and I was like, okay, this is sounding great, this is what I was thinking when I realized, okay, it's just 1 minute and the song is gonna end now, so stop expecting. Ah, okay, no problem, 2 more days, I think it's gonna come out, so anyway, we're gonna watch it. But lovely, this is definitely a happy song, and I'm really guessing it to be a reunion kind of a song, so... feels awesome, so super great. And I don't know this ma'am's name, but she is an exceptional actress as well. When especially I think I've seen a couple of movies, I don't remember exactly, but I think I've seen a couple of movies of her acting as a mother, so she is super capable, super duper capable. So this is gonna be one lovely reunion kind of a song, and this is gonna move a lot of people in the theater, is what I'm guessing. But I think there's a small young guy's face which popped up. I think it is Dhruva Sarjasa's the 33 kilo lost look. Okay, there was this one shadow thingy, but they didn't reveal the face as such. They're still keeping it, you know, as a secret. Okay, so wow, I mean, this transformation from that to this is gonna be great on screen. I am super curious to watch this movie. Okay, so let's do this is what I would say. And I would say I love this song, is what I would say in this video. Thank you so much for watching. This is my reaction for Jeeva Kottavallu. I wish you people enjoyed it, and if you did, you know what to do. Please do it, and Pogaru, all updates or all videos reactive, links will be in the description below. These are the thumbnails, please do check them out and give me your love and support. And having said that, two requests, do not forget, first request, I do a lot of independent works, links in the description or playlist, please do check it out and give me your support, it will mean a lot to me. And my second channel, My Candid Diary, subscribe to the channel, I'm going to share a lot of my personal life with you people, it's going to be loads of fun, so subscribe to that channel as well. And yes, subscribe to this channel as well, is what I would say. And end this video. Thank you so much once again for watching. And until I catch you in my next video, this is Shoaib signing off. Take care and peace. I'm a goalie.